by now and not even know it. Some sicko with extra perversion on his mind.
Not a chance.
Fat chance.
No. Look at his eyes. Those are assassin eyes.
These roofs are a little tight, don't you think, Al?
Keep away. It's a trick.
Stop it, Albert.
You can't fool us, you menace.
Albert, your sister's coming over with Hank.
What?
What the hell is going on here?
Nothing.
What are you doing wearing my skirt? Getting it all filthy, I bet.
I wear this skirt, you little monster. Up here.
Hi, Hank.
Do you know how much trouble you'd be in if I told Poppy took his pipe?
I don't think you should tell him.
What do you think you're doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
I can't let you untie him.
Yeah, why is that?
I'm telling the carnage you'd be unleashing. Just like marijuana-crazed Negroes raping white women and playing voodoo satanic jazz music.
What?
You're disturbing the scientific process? Marijuana turns men into raving lunatics.
Well, it clearly hasn't worked, Albert.
He says so here in the news. Right here, in black and white.
It's journalistic propaganda.
Good point.
Yeah, Al?
You're so gullible, Al. That's journalistic propaganda. Everybody knows that. We gotta go. I'm letting him loose.
You're not tying him.
Hey, monkey.
Get off. Hank, stop it!
Boys!
Still fall! Get her!
You better hope I don't mind you out here! Kids! Hey! What's going on here, boys? Huh? Did you take my pipe? I'm talking to you! Did you take my pipe?
No, sir. I didn't take your pipe.
Looky here. What do you want to lie to me for, boy? Huh? How many times I told you not to mess with my things? I'm going to give you about 2 minutes to explain to me what you're doing messing with my stuff.
Pa.
Don't interrupt me!
Oh.
It ain't his fault, Pa.
Well, then whose fault is it?
It all started with Albert. See, he found this newspaper and, you see, it's kind of a funny story.
I don't find it funny.
I don't know what I'm doing with your pipe. It was an accident. I'm sorry. Honest.
What's he doing tied to a tree anyway?